There is a range of really fantastic shortcuts when you press down the Alt key. That'll save you a lot of time and make your emails and your documents look a lot more professional. I know that when I try to write a temperature and have a degree symbol, I'll add a little asterisk, which looks absolutely ridiculous. I didn't realize that there's a really simple code you can use and easily get that degree symbol up. I'll show you. So to get a degree symbol, all you have to do is hold down the Alt key and press 0176, and there you have it. How much better does that look than that? I'm just going to make the font a bit bigger here so it's easy to see. I'll run through some of the really cool ones here. So Alt 1, not 2, the smiley faces. Alt 3, Alt 4, Alt 5, Alt 6, all the suits, and Alt 11 and Alt 12 are the gender symbols, Alt 13, Alt 14 are musical notes. These ones are handy, so we've got Alt 0169, copyright symbol, and Alt 0174 is a registered symbol, and trademark Alt 0153 trademark. How cool is that? And then you've got fractions, which is so handy as well. So instead of doing these ones, which usually, I mean, if you're in Word, that'll correct it into the fraction anyway, but sometimes you're in your emails and it won't. And by the way, these all work with any HTML sites, so things like Facebook, Twitter, mostly social media, most your online websites, this is going to work with. So to do your symbols is 0188 is a quarter, 0189 is a half, Alt 0190 is three quarters. I mean, there's literally hundreds of these things, and they're really, really handy. We've got all the currencies as well. Well, sorry, not all the currencies. We have some of the currencies here. So Alt 156, we have the pound. Alt 0128, euro. Alt 36 is the dollar symbol. Alt 155, I have no idea what that one is. Alt 155, okay, I don't know what I pressed before. Looks like a snowman or a grenade or something. Alt 155 is the cent symbol. Alt 157 is yen. We've got like solid arrows. Alt 16. Alt 17, Alt 18, Alt 254, we've got a square, Alt 30, Alt 31, and then you got Alt 24, you got an up arrow, Alt 25, Alt 26, Alt 27. You've got all the math symbols as well. You have power symbols, so if we want squared, it's Alt 0178, so you can do a number, 6 squared, and if you want cubed, Alt 0179. And then you have a whole lot of symbols for drawing and graphics. You have coding symbols, which are fantastic, obviously, or if you're doing coding. And then if you're not using like a QWERTY or an English keyboard, there's all the codes for the English language in capitals and lowercase. And you also have just so many other, you have Greek, you have all sorts of other codes in there. It is such a great shortcut. So make sure you check it out. And please write a comment. If you have any other ones that you'd like to know about, please just let me know. I'm going to put a list of the major ones below in the description. Please leave a comment and please subscribe.